Hi guys, you're welcome back to the channel. As you can clearly see guys, I'm actually in a store trying to get some new kitchen apparel, some beddings, and at the same time some home decor, because guys, why not? This is new year, new things, new changes in our home. So yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy this vlog, because it's gonna be like a very subtle, calming kind of vlog. I hope you do enjoy it guys, and that's it for now guys. Bye. Beautiful, and I think it's quite affordable. Did you notice it? Even some of this one. Flowers. I think this is cool. What do you think is really cool? Yeah, but they're doing 50% reduction.
Did she even buy that one?
No, it's maybe 15 or something.
Something that is balanced.
I think this is better. This is like my own option. If I was to go for any one, guys, I think I'll be going for this one. I like the aesthetic, the white aesthetic, but I don't know if it's going to get dirty easily. That's a problem. You know, so I don't know, guys. Decide. What do you think? Which do you prefer?
Please put that down in the comment section. Let me know what you prefer.
Guys, yes, I just wanted to update you guys. I'm sure you guys are wondering what's happening. Basically, I came to check out the Chinese restaurant in this Cotonou. So guys, this is Cotonou. So if you're looking out for a place where you can buy Chinese food, so this is actually the right place for you guys to be, guys. And please don't mind me, I know I'm looking rough right now, guys. Like, this was just a very scattered journey, guys. Yeah, and guys, this is like OOTD. I'm wearing a jacket, a crop top. Guys, don't mind me, I'm just looking pretty scuffed, right? Yeah.